That says cheap versus expensive running shoes. Starting with a speed test, I think expensive was slightly faster. We can see that the grip might have an effect on this, with expensive being much grippier. Moving on to our breathability test, we can see that cheap is much more breathable. But on a flexibility test, cheap is far too near the middle. And finally, on our waterproof test, we can see that expensive is much more waterproof. So expensive wins. Very cool.